And I am back. So. So we just finished. I just finished recording the live stream for my PlayStation VR, particularly the kitchen demo. All this week, I'm gonna be. Recording these demos, my gameplay of them. Spoilers. Well, actually, I've already seen that still, but anyway, every day this week, I'm probably gonna put up one, maybe two of these broadcasts onto my YouTube channel for each day. The ones that require the, well, not really require, but have the option of using the PlayStation Move controllers, I'm currently charging them right now. So, hopefully once they're done charging, we'll just be able to get right in there for something, particularly Until Dawn. I mean, like I said, I've already played almost all of them. Until Dawn is still scary. I played like two or three times. It is that scary. And nightmare inducing. And it doesn't rely on jump scares either. Although there's a couple. It's legitimately freaky. And there's a little bit to it on the demo version that's not, that I know is not in the actual full game, full retail game. So, in a way, it's its own thing. So, I'm glad for that. Alright, so, enough talk. Let's get back to Resident Evil. Later. Okay, last time we made a lot of progress. I did have to look at a walkthrough, but I only had to look at it once. And I'm kind of glad I did, just because I don't know if I would have really been locked out of the shotgun, but just in case, I wasn't going to take any chances. So, what do we have? Dog whistle. Shotgun emblem. Oh, there's everything. Yeah, we're here. Before anything, I want us to go over to the other typewriter and item box. Because that contains the to come back and burn that body later. Well, anyway, exactly what I said before. We need to burn these bodies. Or at least the ones that'll be in the rooms that we'll be frequenting the most. Like, so that's three right off the bat that we need to get rid of. Yeah. Sorry if I keep on checking this. It kind of helps to keep track. We're not even gonna bother with that body. Or with that zombie. That one right there posed absolutely no threat, so. Hopefully they won't come back to bite me. But I don't see how. So that makes five bodies we absolutely need to get rid of. Okay, two uses for the kerosene, now get rid of the bodies here. Okay. So that gets rid of those. So the zombies are gone. Let's go back and take care of those two. these two right here definitely need to be dealt with. We don't have to deal with those guys again. There's still a problem. That one is still a problem, though. I've kind of forgotten where the... some of the other kerosene cans are. There's supposed to be several of them around the first floor. If I'm not mistaken, this is still the first floor. Yeah. So let's go check out that one room. There we go. And we have additional ink ribbons. That's good. Battery pack. I mean, I know we went to this room last time, but I had forgotten all that was in there. Broken shotgun. We'll take it. Don't know why we need a broken one. Got all of them. All the ones we need to get rid of anyway. Okay. Let's go back in here. Let's get a herb. I don't know what we can do with a broken shotgun. Got all that taken care of. Let's see here. Those rooms are still locked. Second floor. Where can we go? Oh yeah, that's right, the basement. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to the basement. Really, that's the only place I think we can go. No zombie. And we need to remember that that is still there. The basement we go. And for those wondering about PlayStation VR and just the kind of effect it has, it really is effective. We're effectively brought into another world. Been a while since I've seen you. Oh, that's weird. The visitor count doesn't even count, doesn't even say anything. Alright, down to the basement we go. Oh, and speaking of some of the games. One I've been playing today, which is a free game that came out with it, kind of featured with it, really, was World War Tunes. There's bugs. Yeah. Bunch of spice. Watch this side. Got ourselves another dagger. All this rotten food. Really hope you're dead. You know what? I'm making sure of it. Power doesn't seem to be on. Power's not on. Okay. Is that a generator? I'd like to turn on the lights. Let's see here. For that thing to come after me, I think it means we are at least doing the right thing. At least what we're supposed to be doing. There's an elevator here. It doesn't look like you can exit from this floor. But we need to turn on the power. So, at least the question. How are we going to do that? There's only one place we haven't really been. Oh, wrong way. Alright, so we'll need to go all the way over to the other side. I just hate hearing that sound. We will take the handgun magazine. Well, got one of them at least. Do I have any kerosene left? No. As you can see, I'm kind of finding the camera angles here. That one's locked from the other side. Question is, or we have that jewel there. Question is, where does it go to? Oh, yeah. How much ammo do I have? 6 rounds? Yeah. So, yeah, we just keep on going through here. Oh, great. Yes! We don't have to worry about that one coming back. Alright, so... I don't think we have been here, so... door we haven't been through. Or the only door that we can go through right now. I don't know. Oh, great. Okay. Okay, we need a heal and we need a shotgun. So I'd say we're on the right track. Gone through the other room. Is there any kerosene left? Okay, there's enough. we're feeling fine. Shotgun. Equip that. Salmon first. One of our sacraments. Because we don't want to go through all that again. Didn't fall apart there. Gotcha. Still feeling fine. It's locked. So then where do we go? I assume that's a thing right there. Okay, there we go. There's something written in the indentation. Oh, that's a cursed coffin. Wait, what? Okay. Let's go to our notes. Okay, I need a video player to watch that. We already know about that. Memo. Okay. Mm-hmm. think we need to get the dog whistle. I think we need to use it on the balcony. The one above the kitchen. I hope I'm right. At least I think that's the right balcony. I don't entirely know, just because there's so many locked rooms. Yeah, back in the past there were help hotlines for getting out of being stuck in these games. Of course, all that's been replaced through online walkthroughs and the such. There's that guy. First of all, let's check again. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah. So we'll use the dog whistle. I guess we can't use it. Not like the way I thought. Okay, what else can we do? Boy, we're running out of options real fast. I guess we'll go to that red room right there. The one on the far right. Because it says we're still in progress there. there's that. We've already done all we can here. I end up having to use the walkthrough again. Might as well check this red room as well. The only thing we were missing was that red plant, the red herb. Mixing green red herbs results in a magnified effect. So I'm guessing we'll be taking that note. But let's face it, we've gone super stuck. Just give me a second. Generally, I really do like to take my time with some of these things and figure them out myself, but whenever you do streaming, if you get really stuck, you know you can't get it. So just give me a minute. Okay, we got the golden arrow, we opened that crypt. We got the sword key. Okay, apparently, according to this guide, yeah, the shotgun would have been inaccessible to me, at least in this guide, anyway. Huh, looks like we also avoided a ambush by a dog. Now it's completely by accident. Here. Okay, we found the save room. Oh, apparently when zombies come back, they come back as crimsons. Whatever that means. We've got the second floor map. Wow, we did really good, actually. Oh, so the acid rounds we got, they were for the grenade launcher. I thought they were for the shotgun. Okay. Looks like we're going after the armor key. And it does have something to do with the dog whistle. Really, that unlocks it? That's... You gotta be kidding me. That'll actually unlock it? Here, I need to check this. I think we need to go back downstairs. Sorry about this, by the way. I'm just trying to wrap my head around what this guy's trying to tell me. It was being a little confusing earlier. Okay. So this isn't where we need to be. Unless... Is there something on that dog? Not, yeah, this just isn't the room. Let's see. Okay. Good thing we still don't have to deal with that song. And yeah, I know not what's happening for this episode. can't go back. Phone going off there. What was it going off for? Okay, nothing. And this still isn't where we need to be. Okay. Okay. All right. We're gonna have to follow this exactly. I think it's the other box or the other save room. They'll have to go all the way around to the other side. Okay, it is. It's the other side. Around here, zombie. Okay. This is where I need to be, right here. Okay. Been through here. All right. Head back upstairs to the metal door. So there's a metal door in this hall. That's not it. Oh. Oh, we did it. We're finally caught and stuck. Okay. I'm gonna have to remember to definitely try every door, even if it's red on the map. Because that's where we've gone, where our issue is there. Okay, we'll just go ahead and follow the rest of this till we get to the fake key. Back up to the far corner, hugging the wall nearest the door. Face right. And blow the dog whistle. Alright. So, we're going to get ambushed by two dogs. First, dog whistle. Can't carry more items. Okay, we're at caution mode here. Trap. There's green herbs growing here. All right. Wounds are treated. I have to remember that. Okay, we just discarded the dog whistle. Let's go back and get that collar. Okay. So, I think I finally got unstuck there. So, we are going to go upstairs. Well, first, examine. Oh, there's a switch. Press. Aha. Coin is in a collar. It changed into the shape of a key. Alright, so let's go get the real key. Oh, there's our buddy. Reason I never opened that door. Alright. Let's burn these bodies. Oh, great. Seeing red. Got another trophy. Bring out the marshmallows. Now, just in case. Oh, did we burn both at the same time? Good. Yeah, let's make sure he's gone. Yeah, we burned both of them at the same time. Good thing he fell on top. So yeah, it's like after you kill them once and don't deal with them for a long time, they become super zombies, I guess. Let's go put the shotgun up. Oh, yeah, the knife. Yeah, we don't need that. We're gonna drop the knife, and since we don't have any ammo for the shotgun, we're gonna drop that in the item box as well. Knife up, as well as a shotgun, and yeah, that's it. Okay. Take the key. And now we're gonna put the fake key in there. Now we got doors to open, finally. Actually, I believe there's a door this way. That's for a key with a helmet. We'll go through in that one room first. Burn you. He came from the balcony. Hopefully I won't get any more guys like that. It's locked. Emblem of a helmet. So that's also a helmet key room. Okay. Going back to the hallway, into that red door. Yeah, that's the one. Locked from the other side. So what's next? You know what, we'll just go downstairs. There's our friend. Okay, we are going to check the doors on the left. Oh, great, not you. Okay. We need to burn this guy. So we're just burning a lot of bodies today. There's about 20 minutes left of this let's play. Yeah, we haven't really done that much. Unfortunately, that does come with this game. Where'd he go? Okay. He wasn't there before either. My guess is that's just programmed in. That was probably just a scripted encounter. Alright, finally we open a door. Ammo. Something written in the corner of the picture. Commemorating the completion of the manor. It's basically a grand piano. Ink ribbon. Counter made of oak. It's pencil and grand piano. Doesn't look like there's much to this. This room. Okay, I guess it's it to that room. Oh wait, no, there's more. Huh. We will take the musical score. Alright, let's examine this. Moonlight Sonata. So. So we got a musical score for Moonlight Sonata. Who knows when that might come in handy. Alright, going down. Locked on the other side. We'll just go around. Oh wait, no, that's a helmet door. Let's see if we can open the door over here. Helmet door. Alright, let's see if we can open the door under the stairs. Takes a very special key right there. Alright, there's a couple of rooms we may be able to open. So as you see, we are protected. So yeah, about this time, every zombie that we didn't burn would be coming back to life. Thank you. Burn you. Okay. Yeah, we can... Let's go get some more kerosene and take care of that body. Takes care of them. Locked. Spencer family emblem is carved in the door. That's probably just a real special room. Yes. Picture of a woman wearing a bracelet, a necklace, and a crown. There's a switch at the bottom of the picture. Press it. No. Now or now. Picture of a valiant wearing a bracelet. It's set in yellow stained glass. There's a switch here. Press it. No. Sage wearing a necklace. Set in red stained glass. Okay. So pretty sure I already know what to do for that puzzle. Saint wearing a crown. Okay. So anyway, it's about time we end this broadcast. I'm gonna go save first. Did I ever check that note? Ooh. Well, I guess we get some extra goodies. And we'll put the musical score in here. Incendiary shells, take that. Check something real fast. Did I ever read this note? I left you some bullets in the room on the right. Feel free to use them if you manage to get yourself in trouble, Barry. Thank you, Barry. Well, anyway, as I was saying before, it's about time we end this broadcast. I do apologize that this part had a lot more running around my head cut off. If I remember correctly, the part I used the walkthrough for, if I remember correctly, I got real lost on that the first time I played this game. I do remember that, but that was real hard for me to try and figure out what was going on. So, with that said, I think we're done here. So, just do what I'm probably going to be doing. Get some rest. Get a lot of rest for tomorrow, coming week, until next Saturday. Stay frosty, you guys. Good night.